Tihash is amazing. We didn't know what to expect when we came up, but we got a little bungalow in the back and it was so beautiful and cute and comfortable.
I've been coming down here about 8 years now. This is one of the only times I've ever been jealous in my life is of this property. I mean, you've got almost 500 acres, hiking everywhere, nice creek, everything. It's just a beautiful property.
It's beautifully located in the forest and along the Rio Grande.
I'm a little bit disappointed that I'm not staying longer because I didn't realize how beautiful Rio Dulce was.
So nice to be out in the nature.
Obviously, you get to see a lot of wildlife within the rubber plantation, and the tower, the Chaman Tower, obviously is a great place for sunset or hiking.
It's a really beautiful hotel, and there's tons to do.
You have all the amenities of a kayak, another eco-tourism, horseback riding, and the activities are, you could say, easily for a long period of time, you know, because there's so much to do.
Feel like you're in the jungle and stay in a comfortable place.
The rooms are very nice and cozy, and they look very pretty from the outside and the inside.
Nice pool, good food.
Yeah, the restaurant's great.
Fairly priced.
I've had tons of fun here and I can't wait to have more fun.
It was a lot of fun to stay here, I really enjoyed it.
We'd highly recommend staying here, we'd come back again. It's made us want to maybe retire here.
Come to Tihash, come have some fun. Drop out of the world for a little while.